responsive to any dog we went by.
I'd like you to meet Patrick, A4568468. And Patrick is a very special boy here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He is a male, brown, and golden Pekingese, and he's really in need of some help. Patrick came in here on April 25th, and unfortunately, he was not in the best of shape when he came in here. You can see he's got some issues with his right eye there. He's going to need to have that examined by a veterinarian. And if you can zoom in, he came in very, very matted, and there was actually maggots embedded in under his ear. So that's been shaved, but the vet tech's here, cleaned. He is being treated. But this is a guy, he is a senior, just has not had the best of care, and we would love to find a rescue that can take him in and make sure that in his golden years he does, for the rest of the time that he has, get the best of care.
He loves people.
He loves people. He walks great on a leash. I just saw him trotting by, and it was just this like absolutely joyous little trot. He loves hot dogs, which is great. They're soft enough for him to eat. He's only got a couple of teeth left in that mouth. And just a really low energy, perfect lap companion. He's been non-reactive to other dogs. We think he's going to be fine with other dogs. Kristen, is there anything else you want to tell us about this little gent?
You know, he just came right up to the bars before I knew we were going to go get him. And just was basking, getting pet. He just is a perfect lap dog. He's going to love it. If you just sit with him, petting him, he's going to be in heaven.
All right, so please come meet Patrick here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He's going to be available 4:30. And we would love to see him out of here and into comfort and care for the rest of his life. This is a sweet boy, and we know you'll love him as much as we do. Please come meet him.